out to the right and release the putter head. It's going to keep the club a little lower to the ground. Okay. I like that finish a lot better. It's a little shorter and lower. That's okay. All right. Good. Good. Okay, so do a practice swing for me, okay? Do a little bit longer backswing in and a shorter follow through. Yep, perfect. That's awesome. Is that different? Good. So a little longer backswing, smaller follow through. There you go. That's all right. Snuck in there. Good.